Over there by the East River, where the seagulls cry and stretch their wings. Shipyard boats are primed for leaving. It's a long time since Johnny went a-fighting. In the month of April 1837, Johnny's mother, her exhausted side, held in her arms her newborn baby, Johnny Dynamite O'Brien. As a restless child, he prowled the docks, seeking trouble or fortune, whichever he could find. Soon learned his trade on Cherry Street, on ships gin and ale, his trade he plied. Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite. Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite. Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite. Harbor he did inside to Boca del Toro and waiting soldiers waging war in foreign climes, laden down with mighty explosives, pining for Colon's harbor, Columbia's pride. As the rebel he went sailing, a stormy gale did arise, a mighty storm lashed the hold and the 60 tons of dynamite. Midnight dark, roaring, reeling, explosives roll loose near satellite. Johnny tied him down as he put around him, sailors softly their prayers recite. Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite. Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite. Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite. A bright eagle that arose in Tampa was felt for its star to rise. A troubled man found a cause to fight for Cuba's liberty and their Spain's demise. He smuggled all guns for Atlas, Tunis, the Thorn and Valeriana winner's side. But Jose Marti sung to that battle and 3,000 pounds of dynamite. He settled down in the port of Havana as the cries of Cuba Libre they did subside. Swimming sparkling Caribbean sea, basking in freedom's glory in sunny climes. Before Johnny died, he returned to the docks to see the snow fall on New York's harbor side. No more will Johnny go roving. He died that June as a scorching summer arrived. Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite. 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 Marine Mambi, Johnny Dynamite.